Gallagher back on again, winning the faceoff. He's with Eller and Galchenyuk. That's Galchenyuk after the puck. Around the net, tries to come out front. Jams at it. That was stopped by Jagr. Still has a chance. Around the goal again the other way. They're fighting for it back there. Galchenyuk and Pacioretty. Galchenyuk to Pacioretty. Given a bump. Hangs on to the puck. Going to back it up along the boards to the corner. Gallagher is over in front of the net. Galchenyuk coming all the way back to the line. In for Gallagher. Gallagher hustles in, but the goalie came out of the net as it came off the boards. It stopped behind the goal. Pacioretty is upended. Galchenyuk is in there with the puck, digging that out. Long shot. Stopped by Jagr. And the Avalanche in a little trouble now. Just get rid of it down the ice. Bouillon back. He and Markov are paired together in the blue line now for Montreal. 12:08 left to play in the third. This is Haida. Shot it away to center ice. Coming on. A chance in front. They score! Well, McKinnon came in there. And the Avalanche looked to be a little patient on the rush at first, but then they storm the net. And a break happens. And they lead again.
This is exactly what you tell your forwards to do when they don't have anything. Put it to the net, aim at the pads, aim for a rebound. It's almost a pad pass off of the pads of Peter Budaj. Great job driving this to the net. You got good traffic, and it's McKinnon who's driving right through the slot that gets a backhand stab at this puck. Landeskog fires it on the pads. It's a juicy rebound that's kicked out right into the high slot. And McKinnon's going to get his second of the year, and a big one at that as the Avalanche take the lead.